Party up the party and we mash up, be blessed. Party up the party and we mash up, be blessed.
Mash up, be blessed.
So, everybody go well. Party. Party. One time.
Party.
After party, after party, let's go. Party after party, hey. Party after party, hey. Party after party, after party, after party.
Okay. Yeah, so the part of the training is we had a masterclass called the Art of Highball. So we called the leading bars and outlets in Kampala. So we are training them on the art of the highball. So the highball is, you know, that tall glass with ice, you know, two shots of whiskey, and your favorite mixer. Yeah, that's Sprite, ginger, you know, can use fresh lemon. So that was the art of the highball that we're training our bartenders. So the plan is to actually roll this out in several bars around Kampala. Yeah, so, you know, go and disturb your bartenders. You know, you need your highballs. Yes. And tell them if they can't, you know, make that highball, let them come to us. But we shall be going to them. Yes. But please ask for your highball. But also, highball is easy to make, you know.
This is a very simple cocktail that takes 2 minutes. Basically, it has a whiskey base, that's Johnnie Walker, and a mixer. A mixer could be a pineapple juice and cranberry juice. This basically is a Johnnie and berries. So simple, so easy to make, so refreshing. That's why I'm holding it.
We're going to discuss just two areas that matter to you and your outlets. Number one is to define what Scotch is. Are we together? Scotch whiskey is whiskey that has been distilled, fermented, distilled, and matured in Scotland. Now, the whiskey making process is you go through that whole process of fermentation, distillation, but then for whiskey, you add maturation. Maturation is where they take that clear liquid after distillation, then they put it in casks.